part of the dead robot. It looks like that one's starting. No? It looks like Thumper is. Well, it's kind of interesting. In every design, I usually try to solve the problem a different way. I'm interested in how to simulate and plan exactly what's going to happen, even in the arena, before you even start making a part.